Hello everyone, welcome back to ATZTV, and today I'm at another Chainsmokers video. And today I'm going to quite a big video actually, means the topic. Today I'm going to give you a review and react review about Chainsmokers World War Joy EP, the EP for now. Okay, about all the songs, and then about the next possible 6 songs, my prediction also. So let's start this video now. So as you know, Chainsmokers have released already 4 songs. First one, Who Do You Love, with featuring 5 Sauce. Second, Kills You Slowly, a single. Third one was Do You Mean, featuring Thank You Dollar Sign and Pulau. And fourth one, the recently one, Do You Mean, featuring Baby Rexha. So started in February with Who Do You Love, a hit. It was a radio hit, very good song. I love the Rehab remix of it. And it was okay. Then we came with Kills You Slowly and Do You Mean, which were quite not electronic and more pop type, which was also kind of considerable. And till now, Kills You Slowly is good. And then came the best song for me or the EP till now, which was the collab with Baby Rexha, which is Call You Mine. In this, only Who Do You Love and Call You Mine are the only two electronic ones, while Kills You Slowly and Do You Mean mostly are pop. So overall, it has come 48 in Billboard's 200. So it's a good start considering it's an EP. And actually, the EP has started quite well, considering that last from the Sick Boy EP, we had Sick Boy, Everybody Hates Me, You Owe Me, and Somebody. And it's like still saying, the only thing I found is interesting in this is that all the 4 songs have the word you in them, if you have noticed. So it's quite interesting about that. And overall, I love the songs all a lot. I'm seriously looking forward for the next releases, which are going to come soon. And I have thought a lot and like gone into my mind, so I'm sure that I know what are going to come out by looking. So let's start with the predictions. Overall, 9 out of 10 for the entire EP, a quite good one. Okay, the other thing is that if you check the Chainsmokers and Matt McGrath's state stories on Instagram, they see them like this performing, or they say rehearsing their songs for the tour, which I possibly believe that it would be, they would release videos for live performances, videos like how they did for Who Do You Love, Kills You Slowly, Beach House and Hope. I believe they are going to do this because there's another one in which Thank You Dollar Sign had come. So I believe they will release them live performances. Okay, let's talk about the future 6 songs. Okay, now we'll discuss about the collabs. Okay, let's see. We already know that they have an Illenium collab takeaway, which is almost done. We're just waiting when it's going to be released. They played it in Ultra Miami. The question is, who is the female singer? Okay, people say Emily Warren. If you see the description of that video, the Chainsmokers uploaded where they performed it in Ultra Miami, it says Christina Perry. And if you check, some others believe it can be Stella Lennon, because she's also there in the tour. So question is, who's the female? It is sure that this album is going, song is going to come in that album. So let's go to the next one. Then the Blink 182 collab, okay. The first one to be teased actually from since January. And the question is now, what is it? Is it going to be in the Blink 182 album, or is it going to be in the Chainsmokers album, or in both, like something just like this? It was in the Coldplay album and in Memories Do Not Open. So the question is, which? This, I don't know if the Chainsmokers are going to release it also in this album, but I guess so, because it looks very sure, because it is since January. It has been teased with a skeletal image, which we possibly thought would be the cover of the song, but did not release till now. So let's see. Then we know from about a week ago and their Instagram post that they have collabed with Pink Sweats. So the question is, when is that coming out? We see Pink Sweats performing, we see it making the music, but the question is, when is coming out? Is it sure that this is going to be another song of theirs which is going to come out? The question is when. Okay, then we have the Logic collab, which I think so was just posted on Instagram post, The question is now, who is it going to be in this album? Yes, it should be. Considering that Logic released his song Homicide with Eminem lately, so I guess it should be in the Chainsmokers album, if not in the Logic album, but it is a possibility. Then last but not the least, the Mushti song was with Juice WRLD in my mind, or in my head I think, so yes, in my head. The question is, when is going to be released? The Chainsmokers tease that they have made more collab songs with this artist. The question is, when are they going to release it? I guess it's not going to come in this album. This is the least probable, because if they have many songs together, then I think so, like Juice WRLD did with another artist, I can't remember its name. He released a collab album, both of them were there. So I guess this will be somewhat the same thing with the Chainsmokers. They're going to end up in the same. So this is my predictions for the Chainsmokers World War Jai album. Okay, we are going to have Takeaway, we are going to have a Logic collab, a Blink 182 collab, maybe a Pink Sweats collab, and two singles. If you check his Memories Do Not Open and Sick Boy albums, Memories Do Not Open, I guess there are five songs in which they sing alone, and in Sick Boy album we have four. So actually I think so it should be four here also, because in the interview the Chainsmokers have said that it's somewhat 50-50, 50% collaborations, 50% their own singing. And also they one more thing they did was that they told that four songs which they released till now and after the Call You Mine, they said that three songs are there but three songs are left, so three songs are already ready. So it will be Takeaway, it will be Blink 182, and it should be Pink Suede. The remaining three are unknown, so we can be any person's collab. So these are my predictions. There'll be Takeaway, there'll be the Logic collab, Blink 182 collab, Pink Sweats, and two more singles which will come out from the Chainsmokers. Special thank you to the Chainsmokers worldwide for helping me with this video, and for some minor details which he has given me about all this stuff, and also for the pictures. Thank you a lot. Please follow him on Instagram. He posts very good updates of the Chainsmokers. 100% recommend that you follow him, please do. And as we wind up with this video, please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And a final question to all the Chainsmokers fans: what would you do if Alex Paul called you? Yes, this is a question for you all. What would you do? Please put in the comment section below, what would you all do if Alex Paul ever called you? Please, I would, the person with the best comment, I'll pin it and surely put a heart for it. So till then, thank you guys for watching the video. Stay tuned for more ATZTV videos coming soon, and more of Chainsmokers for sure. Thank you. Goodbye.